Morph is from the Greek morphe, meaning to shape or form. Like butterflies are metamorphosed to undergo metamorphosis. By now, I'm sure you're wondering what all that means. It's a changing transformation who undergoes a profound change from one stage to another, all related to a change in shape or form. Someday, you might get a boo-boo. Ouch! And the morphine, which is a morphia, which, if you don't already know, is practically repetitive, is both of them describe the opium drug that makes you go to sleep. Which, of course, is going to change your appearance. Or you could secretly be a Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, which is relative in that 1 minute you are just a plain person and then your suit magically appears in your body, changing your appearance. So, we went from butterflies to action figures to phones to Disney characters to boo-boos and then Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And they all had to do with one little root called Morph.